I'm going to show you how to get the new Instagram dark mode that you see up on the screen right now. They just released a brand new beta feature. It's really easy to install, and I'm going to show you how to put it in this video, and it looks amazing. This is the Instagram that we've all been waiting for, and if you're into dark mode, and I know you are because you're watching this video, then this is something you need in your life. I need it. It's beautiful. Now, if you're an iOS user, unfortunately, they don't have this beta feature just yet, but it is coming out soon. But I will put a link in the description down below to a video that can show you how to do a roundabout way of adding dark mode to Instagram. So be sure to check that out if you're on iOS. And Android users, keep watching because I'm going to show you how to do it right now. The first thing you want to do is open up the Google Play Store. And if you've downloaded Instagram from any other website, an APK website, for example, delete that garbage immediately. Head over to the Google Play Store and download the official Instagram app. Once the Play Store opens, head up to the top left-hand corner to the little hamburger icon, tap on that, and then tap on My Apps and Games. Once that opens up, this is going to show you all the apps that you currently have installed on your phone. What you want to do then is scroll down until you see Instagram, tap on Instagram, and then once that loads up, scroll around on the page until you see something talking about their beta feature. Once you find this, you want to tap on Join, and it's going to tell you that it might take a few minutes to activate your account. However, it took me about 20 minutes to get activated, so keep an eye on it. It is going to happen. Now, if it doesn't automatically give you an option to open the app once you've joined the beta feature, then what you want to do is go back to My Apps and Games, go back to Instagram, and then update the app. And you're going to see right at the top, it's going to say Instagram beta. And what that's doing is that's upgrading your old app into the beta app. And this is where you're going to have dark mode. Once the app is finished updating, simply tap on open and welcome to the dark side. If you want to turn on dark mode and even more apps, tap on this playlist right here to save your eyes and to save your battery. Thank you so much for watching. I do appreciate it, and I'll see you in the next video. Dark mode. It's beautiful.